Hello dear subscribers, the old teller. So how to fix problems with Wi-Fi. So if Wi-Fi not working on your iPhone 7, so how you can also fix that? So first thing, just go to settings, just open Wi-Fi, just try to turn it off and turn it again. So after, you can try to restore your phone. So just go to the general, just scroll down, just tap on shutdown, slide the power off, wait a few seconds, and just power on again. So just simply restore your phone. So thanks for watching, have a nice day, goodbye.